a couple of questions. Will you do my mom a great honor by being her daughter-in-law?
Of course.
How about, will you be my children's stepmom?
Of course.
Wanda, will you marry me?
Yes.
Of course.
You did say yes. I didn't think you would.
Oh.
Okay, and then I have another kind of important question to ask you. You want to get married today?
Yeah. That's why Scott's here.
When I was younger, man, I hadn't a care. Fooling around, hitting the town, growing my head. You came along and stole my heart when you entered my life. Ooh, babe, you got what it takes, so I made you my wife. Since then, I never looked back. It's almost like living a dream. And ooh, I love you.
Thank you. Yeah, we're all gathered here. We're lucky enough not just to gather around for a great meal and spend some time together to give thanks for whoever we have in our lives and what we have in our lives. It's an extra special day to give thanks for Michael and Wanda coming together to form a union and matrimony.
Cheers.
And to support and love until death do you part and beyond.
Yeah.
I'm going to place the rings on our finger. Church, I now pronounce Michael and Wanda husband and wife.
Just a bride. Oh, thank you.